For this lesson, you need to open the sample file The Wealth of Nations from your Sample Files folder, if it isn't already open. Most desktop computers have large display screens. The space taken by the ribbon and formula bar isn't usually a problem. As you'll discover in Session 8, Cloud Computing, it's now possible to run Excel 2013 on tablet computers and even on smartphones. These devices often have a very small display screen, meaning that the ribbon and formula bar take up too much valuable screen space. When screen space is limited, you may wish to hide the formula bar, ribbon, or even both in order to maximize the number of cells visible on the screen. You can see that on my screen, 21 rows are currently visible. Of course, on your own screen, you may see more or fewer rows, depending on the size of your screen. The first thing we can do to increase the number of rows visible is to hide the formula bar. To do that, I click View on the ribbon, and in the Show group, you can see there's a formula bar checkbox. I'll now click that checkbox to hide the formula bar. And I can now see 23 rows of information on screen. But the ribbon's taking up a lot of screen space. We're now going to use the Ribbon Display Options button. This is a brand new feature for Excel 2013. The Ribbon Display Options button is at the top right of the screen. And when I click the button, you can see that there are three options. The first one is Autohide the Ribbon. The second is to Show the Ribbon tabs. And the last shows the screen as it is now, with the ribbon tabs and commands visible all of the time. We'll begin with the second option, Show Tabs. I click Show Tabs, and the ribbon is reduced to a row of tabs. You can still access the ribbon. It now pops up when you click on any tab and disappears when you click back onto the worksheet. Let's try that. I'll click the Home tab on the ribbon, and the home ribbon appears. And if I click back onto the worksheet, the ribbon disappears again. And you can see that 27 rows of information are now visible on the screen. But what about if even 27 rows isn't enough? Well, we can completely hide both the ribbon and the ribbon tabs. To do that, I click the Ribbon Display Options button at the top right of the Excel window. And then I click Auto Hide Ribbon on the Rich menu. This time, both the ribbon and ribbon tabs disappear. The worksheet itself fills the entire screen. This is called Full Screen View. When you're in Full Screen View, you can temporarily bring back the ribbon by double-clicking at the very top of the screen. Let's try that now. I move the mouse cursor to the very top of the screen, and then double-click, and the ribbon returns. To make the ribbon disappear again, I simply click back inside the body of the worksheet. Now let's restore the ribbon to its default state, the way in which we normally want to work with Excel. So to do that, I'll click the Display Options button and select Show Tabs and Commands to show the ribbon tabs and commands all of the time. I'll click Now, and the ribbon's back to normal. But we're still missing the formula bar, so let's bring that back as well by clicking the View tab on the ribbon, and in the Show group, I'll check the Formula Bar checkbox. And this is the normal way of working with Excel, with the ribbon on display all of the time, along with the formula bar. And you've now completed Lesson 117, Hide and Show the Formula Bar and Ribbon.